and MSU students right now calling for more training. It's in response to the recent racially charged incidents on campus. And over the weekend, students actually staged a peaceful protest. President Samuel Stanley has said he is working to improve the racial climate on campus, and he says the Board of Trustees will create a strategic plan for diversity, equity, and inclusion on campus. And we've learned MSU will hire a chief diversity officer.